jazz saxophonist, great writer as well. He wrote all the pieces for this great album. I don't know if you know, it's called The Blues and the Abstract Truth, one of the all-time classic jazz albums. If you heard us before, you probably heard this song. It's a favorite of ours. Gives us a great chance to stretch out on some solos. This is Oliver Nelson's Stolen Moments. Thank you. Anyways, on that song was Liang Lee on tenor saxophone. And Ben Robertson, who just abandoned us for a minute on drums. It was a great drum solo. Okay, Stolen Moments, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
great song. This one is a Count Basie tune written by the great Neil Hefti. It's called Flight of the Bluebirds. We hope you enjoy it. Here we go. Ready, Jan?
Students that the gym doesn't look like this normally. The gym is usually considerably emptier, which is the way it has to be before you go home, okay? So, parents, if you don't mind stacking the chairs in groups of 12.
And you thought he was going to ask them, right? You're like, oh yeah, he's going
to
ask
them. Or if you don't mind telling your children to stack the chairs in groups of 12, that's fine with me. Henry, you know where those tables go back there, right? So can you make sure they get put up and back there without anybody losing a finger? Can you guarantee that? Close? Okay. All right. All of the percussion gear, all of the amps, piano, have to go back to the jazz room. The black stands have to go back to the jazz room. The not black stands, the plastic stands, have to go on the stand cart that's downstairs. Yes. And if you do that all in 5 minutes, I won't give you a cookie. Ladies and gentlemen, the last chart of the night of an amazing night of jazz is senior jazz band.
That was cool. Awesome. I wrote that myself. So we have Jenna on vocals, who I think should probably come up front and center. What do you think? Jenna sang a song last year, and we thought she sounded so nice. We'll get her play again, okay? So we're going to do our final song of the evening. You know this song, and if you know it, you sing along with it, right? It's called Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Thank you for being a great audience. It's very nice to see you out here, and we hope you enjoyed it all. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.